A woman who works at the hospital ends up dying here, Espanola police say, killed by her ex-boyfriend.
The 911 call came in, and within a matter of seconds, it became a tragic type of incident.
Officials say this woman was on her way to work, and her ex-boyfriend was waiting for her. He rammed into her car, chased her down.
You just hear a big old bang.
Then shot her and himself.
It was scary. It was really heartbreaking.
It's hard to tell, but that's the gun lying on the ground. Police say he was driving the white car, and the victim was in the black one. Jeanette Bajorquez worked as a housekeeper at Presbyterian Hospital.
I couldn't believe it.
Her co-workers say her ex, Sergio Gandara, was always jealous.
If I see you with the guy or anything, he said that he was going to kill her.
And she talked about being afraid of his threats.
Yeah, she seems scared a lot.
Family members say they have a 5-year-old son who is now with his grandparents.
Well, she just called me last night.
And say she was finally happy.
She was happy and she's, I don't know.
And they're just so heartbroken something so awful could happen to someone they say was such a good worker, woman, and mother.